where we're supposed to have a southeast wind of 11 miles an hour with a high of 60. It's going to get warmer than that, though.